Yay! We are playing my final allies group stage game. And I have no clue if everything's set up correctly. I think so. I've messed around with OBS pipe wire and wireland, so stuff might be broken. So what's going on here? We've got League of Shopkeepers, which turns bauble into silver and then into something that gives a lot of buys. Okay, that's not that exciting, right? Captain, Village, Werewolves. Yeah, so we got actions, we got draw, and we got buy. And we got trashing. So we're building. How do we open? Do we open poacher, double stockpile, smuggler? Double stock would probably be the best for hitting six. The captain doesn't look amazing, but getting an early smuggler seems very good. Is it expedition or stockpile? Let's see, a seven card hand. Oh, they get the smugglers already. Let's take one more stockpile. Nice. They played their smugglers, so I can get a captain here. I was thinking about buying expedition to make it maybe more likely to hit stock to hit six, but we're fine. So this might very well be a smuggler's hand. Let's do stockpile. Right, there's changeling stuff. Smugglers, changeling is pretty good. Well, this is 9. Probably buy expedition here. We really want to see our captain because they're likely having smugglers here. So we want to smuggle back. Something like expedition captain. No. No. Well, if they play this. Oh, they have the captain. This is not good. This is not good at all. This is very bad. They have three captains and I have only one. Do they even top deck the smugglers? Well, that's awful. I think I'm kind of lost. Not sure if it was. Not opening smugglers, that was. That doomed me. So they got no captains in play. But they got two captains here, so they can gain one. This is seven. I think I just want the stockpiles. Oh wait, changeling is gonna give me a captain, so never mind that. Yeah, okay, I think we take two. No, yeah, I think we take two captains. This is actually great. Wait, this is gonna give me a lot of captains. I like this. Let's see. So this is six. So with this last three, I can buy captain. Probably need to buy stockpile. Don't think there's that much use expeditioning. Yes, let's do that. And buys changeling for a captain. No. So the thinking with exchanging is that maybe I get two. Get stockpiles again. Yeah, now we can take all the captains. Here. This is good. Our deck is kind of garbage now, though. And we have like, now we have a couple stockpiles in here. Oh, that's great to see. Yeah, now it's the pivot. I think we go into werewolves to draw. Werewolf and bauble. I'm not sure I like this from you. Just expedition isn't really gonna get you going much. Oh, I'm dumb. So I think it's a werewolf now. And now these could run fast if you smuggle them. Like really fast. That's all your payload. You need to replace it now. Killed three werewolves. Okay, so this is just going hard for a pileout. You have one captain in play. You can play one terminal, so you should be able to get three werewolves without too much problem. Don't think you should be able to get more. So if I take two werewolves, so let's open with a couple schemes, 'cause we need the actions to play these anyway. So I don't think I'm taking. Don't think I'm smuggling three times here. It's too much. So we're playing one more scheme. Oh, this changeling is bad. This is seven. What am I doing with seven? Just buy a gold? I kind of want plus buy. Do I have more stockpiles? Five, six, seven, eight. I've gained four. So I have one more stockpile. Because this is just three. So one of those two cards is a stockpile. So that's fine. So we can just buy a gold here. So we smuggle two werewolves. They don't have changeling. No, they don't. And then we buy a gold. Do I trash the changeling? No, I don't. I want to turn that into something. Probably a gold. Could be a werewolf for the pileout. Okay, they're not piling at all. Oh, you can smuggle golds now. No, but they don't still don't have the actions to do that. Did I win the captain split or something? Wait, I did. Massively. Wait. Wait, I'm 7-3 in captains. Oh sh wow, I did not realize that. This is insane. Okay, that's all the stockpiles. Envy? That's fine, I guess. C Yeah, we open with a couple schemes. The werewolf. Play werewolf. The scheme. Play scheme. Smuggle gold. So this is not a lot of money. So I guess that's a bauble we're gaining then. Smuggle another gold. Changeling for another gold. Monastery trash, coppers. Okay, I think we're on the solid. How did I have no clue what's happened. I actually no clue what happened in the early game. But I think I'm massively winning now. Or like, I need to start scoring. Like they are they able to province? Yes, they are. So they can see how many attacks I can play on them here. They can only trash one copper here. They still gained a gold, that's good. Let's play three schemes. How many golds can we take? At least one gold here. Five. So this is three cards to draw. So if I smuggle once, scheme once, and then play werewolf, then I draw everything. Don't know what I'm doing with the last captain. There's like nothing to do. So if I double, there's three left, they single, they're up to 24. Fuck, the last This gold should have been a changeling. It's a bit far back. Okay, so let's say a double here. I'm up to 12. They single, they get 24. I double, and it's a tie. So, I mean, I have to. Province bubble, I think. Unless. Okay, they got misery, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, yeah, they're not drawing. I don't think you should keep getting golds, but I'm not sure. If you count province here, you're kind of screwed, I think. Yeah. That doesn't matter. If I double here, I'm up to 18. They single it up to 22. I single up to 24. Is it possible for them to double at all? How many golds do I have? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, so I have six, so they have three golds. Yeah, they definitely can't double. Okay, so I think I just double here and then nothing. Like maybe I can afford an expedition. 18, 19. 20. Oh, it would be nice to have one more cash. So if I smuggle. Let's get another ball. No, you can't end it. No, I don't think so. Coin buy. Oh, I can't count. Favor. Wait, yeah, I really can't count. So I need 3 buys. So I need to negate gain buy coin. So buy favor, coin favor. That's enough. Right, okay, never mind, yes. Yeah, I did not need to gain that. Oh. Oh, right. That works. Yeah, just need to promise here. Or I can double. Or or take 6 duchies. What is easier? Doubling should be the easiest, right? Like I can easily get 5 duchies, but I can't get the sixth that easily. Yeah, doubling should be close to trivial. Three, six, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, that's enough, right? Yep. Oh. Me first. Ally and three forced cards. Or is it two? I think they know the rules. Yeah, 1, 2, 4, 7. Okay, yeah, my memory is bad. Let's see, so this is that one. That doesn't look great. Ooh. Wait, isn't Innkeeper Rebuild a thing? Or like sort of a thing. I think somebody mentioned that. I'm not sure it was deemed to be good in the end, but I think it's not awful. Way of the Rat might speed up rebuild as well. And like the engine doesn't look that great, does it? No. Let's see, how do I hit 5 here? For Desert Guide, I'm gonna hit. If I do +3, +3, discard 3, then I have a 4-card hand and I need to find the silver. So if the silver is among the 3 of the top 7, then I hit 5. +5, discard 6, can't hit 5.
Desert Guide. I think do plus three, discard three. Take another silver. Oh, this is awful. Let's guide this. Wait, yeah, this is guaranteed five, right? Yes. What do I buy on four? Oh, I buy estate. Does that mean I want another estate? Maybe. Are Pearl Divers good? Are Throne Rooms good? Pearl Diver might be good. Summon anti-synergy with Innkeeper, but that's fine. I don't think I want a third Innkeeper. I don't want third silver either. I mostly just want to see my rebuild a lot now. Yes, this is good. So let's do plus three, discard three here. And then rat the rebuild. Do I want another estate? Maybe. Nah, let's do it after the shuffle. Do I take a third rebuild here? I want to get through this shuffle. So I need to buy estates now. I really should have bought an estate back then. Oh, Innkeeper turns into Pearl Diver? Or Moat? Pearl Diver. Don't think I want another rip. Or maybe I do. Let's do that. So this can turn my estate into a duchy. I don't need more rebuilds now. I just need estates and ranches. Let's find the estate. One rebuild down there. Five copper, silver, pearl diver rebuild. Is that a good shuffle? No, it's not a great shuffle. So let's do plus three, minus three, I think. Oh, wait. Discards two duchess, and I gained a duchess. There's... Don't think I want to trigger this. I'm not sure about that turn. That seemed very, very bad. But now let's just... Oh, this is actually awful. Do I need another estate? Oh, I don't know. I don't know how to play rebuild. I don't know how to play rebuild. Like, should you buy an estate there or not? Bye bye, old innkeepers. yeah, let's get. Do I buy a state? I don't think so. Let's get an innkeeper. Now I think I just wanna like I think I have enough green cards in deck that I can just turn them all into good cards. This is probably an awful shuffle, but whatever. Dutch your rebuild here. We're actually running out of piles. I don't know if it's Dutch your rebuild here. Or innkeeper? Is innkeeper better than rebuild? No, I don't think so. But is it touch or rebuild? I don't know. I think I have two provinces and wait, there's four duchies in the trash. So I have one duchy, two provinces, oh, and two estates and two curses. Okay, yeah. Let's get another rebuild. Wait, what's the order here? I think we play one pearl diver. Yes, now we can top this. Play the rebuild to skip over it. And then we play so like if I play pearl diver first, I get to if there's a rebuild on the bottom, I get to put it on the top. If I play the innkeeper first, I'm likely to find a rebuild, and then I can play the pearl diver to put a bad card on top. So would I rather skip a bad card or make it more likely to find a rebuild. Probably more likely to find a rebuild. Or I can just draw the rebuild directly, skip it over. Piles are running. I have a couple duchies. I think I have two provinces to duchies. Wait, do I have three duchies and three curses? Yeah, I have three curses. Like, should I be trying to run piles here? Not sure. Pearl library state. Pearl library. For sure. Now I think we get innkeeper. I might have half VP already. I don't know. Let's see. So there's turn that into a rebuild of an innkeeper, I guess. So I have two rebuilds. I want to skip past these, I think. Gain a duchy. Rebuild an innkeeper. Yeah. That was a weird game. Yeah. Wait, yeah, it's just 4, not 7. 1, 2, 4, 7. Now it's their turn to go first. Mason, Sentinel, Emissary. Fort Sheepdog looks like good draw. Town Sheepdog is also draw. There's plus buy. Yeah, so there's plus buy. There's actions. There's draw. There's trashing. So we're gonna build. Oh, we have the 5. Oh, I don't like the 5. Right? Like opening an emissary is just. Is opening emissary good? I don't think so. No. I think this is just Sentinel Cry. Not sure what they open with, which I open with the Sentinel though. Mill? Town? Shantytown? Nah, Shanty's not that impressive. I guess you just, yeah. And yeah, now we put coppers. Wait, no. Wait. 12 card shuffle. We can make it a 10 card shuffle.
And then sentinel means...
Oh, right, because we have Ducky Coin. Yeah, I think so. Wait, is... It's putting coppers into discard. Better? No. Although, no. We still want to afford buying stuff. And actually, I kind of really like Hill Fort here. But Tent is so bad. So yeah, they didn't get to see. Sheepdog? Like, I really want Hill Fort, but I don't want to get the Tent. Sheepdog or Shanty? Let's get a Shanty. Nice. Bad card paying off. Only trashing one card? Yeah, I thought so. Wait. Wait, really? They have four good cards in there? That's really unlucky. I have no clue what's going on here. Oh, no, it's not Mason stuff. So what's going on? Yeah. Do I want... Okay, yeah. Do I want more silvers? I don't think I want silvers now. I feel quite behind. So I have two silvers. So if I play town as a terminal, then I have Three terminals and one village. So I need another village. Do I want another silver? Let's get another silver. Now what though? Like, will the tent induce a longer game? Might, and I need that. Although, yeah. Wait, emissary isn't. Oh, they take the tent. Oh, okay. Nice. Nice. But what the hell do I take what's on three? What do I take on three? Do I take the sheepdog? Waiting for the hill fort to get unveiled? Let's do that. Let's hope the town doesn't draw an action. I want an emissary. Oh, Mason is good for setting up the trash. You don't need the mill. Frick, yeah, the tubs are running. Oh. Do I have a third town? No. Wait, do I only have two towns? I only have two towns. They have six. Guess I can get away with Shantus. This is too much money now. Do I just province? No way. Do I? Just province and hope that. No. Yeah, there probably should have been a town. I don't think they'll take two towns here though. Yeah, here comes the hill forts. Hillfort Sheepdog is great draw. You don't actually need a ton of villages. So it's not like Hillfort, Town Sheepdog for them. Double Hillfort? That's maybe better. Yeah. I mean, there's no way I win this. Yeah, whatever, let's resign. Sad 5-2. And I don't know. Probably a bunch of other dumb decisions.
All in Shikma, I assume they put. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
yeah. This is a strange one. Scribes with Sycophant doesn't sound like a reliable draw. But there are attacks. There is plus buy. There is draw 2x in Blacksmith. There is draw in the 10th pile. Do we open just double church? To trash down fast? Not sure. Oh, the 5-2 looks kinda bad, I think. Like, yeah, neither of the 5s do anything on their own. I guess you can like see way something. Like see way town cry town crayer. That is kinda bad. The naked specialist doesn't feel very good. Is there anything else that works elder?
Oh yes, there is. Wow, elder is insane. Okay.
Third church or town crier or town crier, I think. So, I can either trash slightly faster. No, I think this is the same effect. No, I don't think that's very good. cute, but kind of bad, I think.
We want a specialist skirmisher.
Oh, we need to gain blacksmith now.
Like, blacksmith is the most important card on the board.
Because it's the only reliable draw. No, there's tents. Well, there's the fort pile, but blacksmith is much better.
If you have two town criers, you can mid turn game blacksmith and then rotate away from it. Is this okay? Okay, sure. Makes some sense. Wait! Merchant camp? Why would you do that? Oh, there's the tent merchant camp thing. But if we just get a couple tents and we skirmisher attack them, we're fine. Wait, they rotate them. What? Wait, why did I kind of buy a specialist? I wanted a blacksmith. Whatever. I guess having a 5 is good. I should have seen with blacksmith. Don't rotate, set one card aside. Get a blacksmith. This does not work. I don't understand these merchant camps. What are they doing? Is the hill fort good? Not really. Sad. I think I might want to draw this church. Oh, never mind. Whatever. Whatever. Okay. What do we do here? Gain a blacksmith or play it twice? I think I could church two coppers and then play the blacksmith twice and then probably draw. Yeah, we actually have this is actually great. Gain a copy. And then we buy Skirmisher, I think. Okay, this is not great.
I have no clue what they are doing. The hill fort looks awful to me. I'm not seeing what deck you can build with it. This is like just a lot of weird cards they're taking. What do I do here? They haven't trashed at all. Wow. I think I just cantrip. There's some cards I can draw that... Oh. I need the village. So I have 6 coppers. This is 1. Wait, there's 2 coppers down there, so I can get a snowy. Should be good. I need more specialists. I want elders. That's what I want. How do I get elders? The only money I have is 1 skirmisher. A town crier. So let's see. 5 actions. Does that have to play all my cards? Almost. So I would love to specialist the skirmisher. Now I need to draw all my coppers too. I think I could do that. Don't rotate. I can set aside 1 copper. No, wait. The blacksmith needs to... 4, 5, 6, 7. Nice, okay. And now we can set aside. Do we want to set aside the blacksmith? Don't actually know. I have no clue. Do I want to set aside the blacksmith? Maybe? Yeah, I think I have too many, so that's fine. And then take a specialist. No, wait. Specialist or elder? Elder is so good. Uh, They're both so good. I don't know which one I want. Stick a specialist, I think. Fuck, I don't know. Which one is best? I really don't know. For sure, trash. How do I do draw a deck here? I want to set aside a bunch of cards. But I don't want to set aside the skirmisher. I think I can play the skirmisher. Now I think I can church. I'm not entirely sure what's going on here, but let's try this. Yes, this works plenty fine. Yeah, that was so over. We are through, and we have like an insane win rate. Okay. Yep. Thanks for watching. Bye.